Hello and welcome back to a Spyro Year of the Dragon. Let's go through the Charmed Ridge next. I'm sure there's two levels in this place that we can't 100%.
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Oh no, I remember there was a pot in here as well. Why are they throwing plunges at us anyway? Or firing plunges at us. Yes, there's a pot in here that we have to come all the way back here for at the end. God damn it. And Sparks is gone! Yay! Stupid things hitting me that I can't see.
Hurry, Spyro! If we don't get to the castle right away, the princess will be forced to marry that loser, Prince Azrael!
Guys. You cannot give me sparks back here, please. I'll remember this.
Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately. Oh, and best of luck rescuing that princess, or whatever it is you're up to.
Yeah. And the truth of the word. God's sake. Oh, for God's sake, seriously, screw you. He wasn't even attacking when that hit happened. Was he? Still annoying, we can only take one step at a time. Oh, for God's sake. Right, get out of there, you stupid... Oh. Double stupid! Jaguars. Yeah.
There's no time to lose! Prince Azrael and his cat armies are about to steal our poor princess!
Not wait to solve some of this nonsense. Ah. Give me that save. We just go up here first. That's all clear. Super flame. Get rid of you. Oh, come on. Let me on the ledge. I've definitely done that before without slipping straight off immediately. Oh, I didn't even see that one there. So can I get you from here? Well, I've just wasted that, haven't I? Great. Oh, it's not even on this side, you pain in the... Screw you! With the steps now, at least. Oh, for goodness sake. Give me the mouse. I didn't get any of them. Yay! Stupid aiming. Excuse me, that definitely hit you. Oh, and I can't even get back up that way. I'm just going to go and secure that. Hey. I don't care if there's better ways to take them out, I'm doing it this way. Give me the mouse. Damn it. Oh, well, I managed to do that. Okay. Oh, for goodness sake. Yay! I'm in the water again. And I've got to take that one out again, because I didn't think I'd...
Spyro, isn't Prince Azrael just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azrael says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Ah. Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. What? What are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again. I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple. James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turn the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful, okay? Of the hummingbird resistance movement for nothing. Now we have the temple all to ourselves. But first, I have a present for you.
There's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Insta-Sprout Ultra Super Grow seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like. found this egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top. You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seats? Legendary golden goose! You can have another one of its eggs as a souvenir.